Greetings in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Pastors, first and foremost, I want to say thank you for taking the time to watch this videogram. I'm coming before you with an assignment that God has given me for prayer for the body of Christ. He has told me to set an atmosphere at our church for the body of Christ to come together and pray. With everything that's happening in our nation, with the body of Christ as a whole and the nation of the world, God needs his church to wake up and come together. He told me that if I would set this atmosphere, invite you to come, that he will show up and move mightily in our midst. He needs our voices to come together collectively in prayer. I understand I've been inviting pastors and they would say, you know, I pray at my church or I pray at my church, we have prayer. And we all do that. But this is the day that we must come together. It's very obvious that the gay and lesbian agenda, they have changed our laws while they're the minority, but it's a united minority. And the church of God needs to come together in the forefront now and be a united majority so that God can move on our behalf in this nation. And so I'm taking this time to invite you to come out on September 25th at 7 p.m. for a night of prayer and worship. And I'm not going to be the only one praying. The assignment God told me was that to give pastors the mic and let us pray and let our members who come with us see us pray and seek God as one body. There's a synergy that's released when the body of Christ comes together. And so we're believing that you would hear the clarion call, that God is calling us to come together. The Bible said to we all come together to the unity of the faith. And of course, I don't need to quote to you 2 Chronicles 7:14, because you know it says that if my people that are called by my name will humble themselves and pray, I'm just paraphrasing, but we want God to heal our land. And that's what this is about. It's about the healing of the land and the church of God coming forth as one body. So I will be contacting you in the next few weeks to see if you will be participating with your church. It's really not a Greater Works Church assignment. It's the Kingdom of God assignment, and you are part of the kingdom. So I just thank you for just taking the time to watch this videogram, and I will be calling you in the next few weeks to see if you will be participating. And I'm believing, God, that you're hearing the call of the Lord for the body of Christ in this hour. God bless you, and I decree that the power of God is moving in your life and in the life of your church, that the jubilee for this season has been released, and that we will experience that in this hour, and the gates of hell shall not prevail against us. God bless you, and see you soon. Bye.